My name is Raymond Chow. Whenever people ask me to summarize my life, I always say a word, variety. I'm known as an artist. I draw and paint with my heart, my soul. When I was 16, I sold my first art piece. I was so happy as a young child, not because of the money, but because someone could really appreciate what I did. Now I'm a lot older, at 70. Painting is not a part of my life, it is my life. My brushes will never stop when my heart still beats, when my soul flies. I'm also a musician. I write piano music, piano songs. I'm an observer, I'm a traveler. Observing, looking at life, recording with my pen, my brush, and my cameras. My life has had ups and downs, as everyone's had. I've dedicated my life really to my art. It's given me a lot of pleasure and a lot of recognition. It also leaves me with great satisfaction beyond that of money. But I always stick to my beliefs and I never give up, whether it's with my art or with my music. Vancouver, the city by the sea, fills with my memory of friends, love, and now we leave it behind for a short time. And we'll return as a song I wrote called Return to Vancouver. We're going on to that beautiful eastern isle of Nova Scotia as the next step on this great journey to record life as I see it with my drawings, paintings. There's a lot more to come, for sure.